Hi, it's Patrick from Just Wines. Today we're going to have a look at the Peter Lehmann Art and Soul 2015 Shiraz from South Australia. Peter Lehmann, obviously a very well known, respected label. This is one of their really good style Shirazes for you to have over the next few months. It's great drinking. 2015, so it's already softened off a little bit. Perfect to drink on its own, or certainly if you're going to match it with some food, thinking lamb chops, thinking kebabs, things like that, sort of maybe even some pork, anything on the barbecue, pizzas. It's really an easygoing sort of style of wine. It's medium bodied. On the nose, we're getting sort of some dark chocolate to go with the blackberries, the black plums, cherries, that sort of thing. A little bit of vanilla, a little bit of oak coming through. It's on the palate. Yeah, it's really well balanced wine. Great balance between the characteristics of the chocolate, even some coffee and things coming through there from the thyme and oak. But it is very much fruit forward, so those sort of black fruit characteristics. It's a wine to really enjoy with food or on its own, because it has softened a little bit. Maybe have it with some cheese or something like that. It's a wine you're really going to enjoy, whether you're drinking it now or if you want to keep it still for another couple of years. It's still going to be great to drink if you want to keep it for the winter months ahead. But it's certainly one to have in your collection. Peter Lehmann, legend winemaker, South Australia, Shiraz, everything goes together perfectly. Enjoy.